my story.
I'm delivered.
Here's my story.
Listen to it.
Life and favor upon me.
Life and favor. See, you don't know it. Cause I was living it and writing it. It's still being written. While God's favor's on me. Because he's the God of mercy. That's why I love him.
Life and favor.
And it doesn't run out. Oh, how wondrous. It's my story. Every chapter is different. But it's a complete story. See, I can't even imagine the things you've really gone through. Life and favor is upon me. You can't imagine how painful it was. But it was both preparation and purpose. And it must have its perfect work in us. So that's why we say it again.
Here's my story. Life and favor.
Even though it's a process, life and favor is upon you. Anymore.
Say I'm not the same, I can't do it anymore.
He brought you out. Cause he's the God of grace.
Life and favor.
And mercy.
And mercy.
Oh, how wondrous is my story.
Life and favor.
Friend, listen. Can't imagine.
Can't even imagine. The things you've really gone through.
Somebody say.
Deep the tears were. But great is his grace. Great is his mercy. He loves us. And he brings us out. Time after time after time.
If there is a story. Or anybody up there.
Anybody up there. Nobody ever fails.
And it never fails.
And imagine everything I'm going through.
And he will continue to bring us out. Because he's faithful.
Come on and say life and favor. Life and favor.
Life and favor.
Anybody out there know
life and favor? It's on you right now.
Life and favor. Life and favor.
And you do deserve it.
Life and favor.
No condemnation.
Over my children.
Receive it.
Somebody say over my home. Somebody say over my family, over my job, over my car. Somebody say it. Life and favor. Now look at your neighbor and say it like you mean it. Life and favor. Wave your hands on your job and say life and favor. Put those headphones on and cry life.